Ja, meine Damen und Herren, erstmal Luft holen. Gerade zu Ende gegangen, ein spannender Wettkampf hier in der Arena von Magna Rasino, Springtour 2012. Die Diamond Tour, die in der Höhe höchste Tour mit 1,50 Meter maximaler Höhe. Es war eine internationale Zwei-Phasen-Springprüfung mit über 70 Teilnehmern. Und am Ende hatte einer die Nase vorn. Neben mir steht ein strahlender Sieger. The winner is Andrew Ramsey from the United States of America. Andrew, congratulations. It was a big run. You had luck, but it was really good. Tell us something about your ride. Tell us something about your horse.
My mare Shocklaw is a 10-year-old Zengerside mare that I've had for about a year and a half. And our goal today, we just wanted to come and have a nice round and be a bit ready for Sunday. But I have a hard time. If I go in the ring, I want to be competitive. So I had a bit of a hard time, you know, holding back. But we went a bit in the jump off and she was there for me and it worked out today.
Yes, she worked for you. How many horses have you here in Magna Rasino?
I have 6 horses here at Magna.
And what are your hopes for the next days?
Oh, I try to be ready for Sunday and, you know, have each horse compete at their level and hopefully we grow over the tour and it's a good time to get to know your horses. And so hopefully by the end of the 3 weeks, I'm ready for the summer tour.
And will you be here the next week, the 3rd week?
I am. I'm here all 3 weeks.
Oh, we are looking forward. Andrew, tell us something about your tour here in Europe. You told me you're here for already 2 years, it's true?
Yes, here for almost 2 years. I came to work for 3 months for Alan Waldman and now... Yeah, now it's been 2 years. I just haven't left yet.
So. And what's your next direction you will go to?
Yeah, I believe I go down to Belgium, to Newport, in 2 weeks. So,
okay. Tell us something about the other horses you have here. It's young horses or older horses?
Yeah, a little bit of everything. I have three younger horses that we're bringing along and developing, hopefully to be jumping these classes in a few years. And then I have 3 older horses to jump the bigger classes.
So we wish you a lot of luck. We're looking forward to see you ride the next day and we hope you're here again as the winner. Thank you, Andrew. Meine Damen und Herren, ein sympathischer Gewinner. Wir freuen uns aufs nächste Interview mit ihm. Dankeschön, Ihnen einen schönen Abend.